Soleimani's remains will lie in state at the Musalla Mosque. His body arrived in Iran on Sunday morning after his death in a U.S. airstrike in Baghdad on Friday. Mourners flooded the Iranian cities of Ahvaz and Mashhad to pay last respects. This is part of a multi-city funeral ceremony for Soleimani, who will be buried on Tuesday in his hometown, Kerman.